6:51, it's time for the morning rush, and we are beginning with breaking news.
Yeah, first responders are on the scene of a crash involving a school bus and a trash truck. Now, this happened at the intersection of Olentangy River Road and West Henderson Road. Two students were taken to the hospital in, quote, very stable condition. We are working to find out more, though, about what led up to the crash. We'll keep you updated right here on air and online at NBC4i.com.